So I'm going to make a quick working video of your dough divider. Of course, your dough will not look like this. I am not a baker. So you put it in. Okay, so you have three functions. You put down, you position, and then you cut. So here we go. Go all the way down. Okay, just a little notch, that's all you need. Now you hold this down for 8 to 10 seconds. Okay, let go, put up, and you have dough balls. Again, yours will look a lot different with prepared dough. Thank you and have a nice day.